season.
Sometimes there'll be like three or four dogs just together running around.
From your Collier County News team, a pack of dogs on the loose in a Habitat for Humanity community, Immokalee. Just today, our cameras caught four dogs roaming the neighborhood. As NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins explains, families who live in this community are concerned about their safety.
Some say the amount of dogs roaming around in the Liberty Landing Habitat for Humanity community in Immokalee is not only alarming, but disturbing.
I can find 10, 20 dogs at a time just walking free in the street.
It's all about the health of the dog also, but then there's like the danger that the dog itself could hurt somebody.
Elias Mendoza has lived there for 10 years, and during our interview, a random pup made a guest appearance.
Kind of randomly came. Like, he just came here today, like really randomly. I mean, obviously he has an owner, but he's just running around just by itself.
Habitat for Humanity says they have an HOA liaison who regularly visits neighborhoods to enforce the rules.
They released a statement in part that reads, "When we witness animals loose in the neighborhood, we do everything we can to address the problem. Continue to remind families about rules and benefits of spaying and neutering their pets." But Tom Kep with Snip Collier, a company that spays and neuters pets, says more needs to be done.
I've been there literally hundreds of times, maybe, and it's the same.
He wants Habitat for Humanity to enforce the HOA rules where every dog must be registered and on either a leash or behind a fence. He also is more than willing to meet with the directors to solve the issue at hand.
The majority of the people are trying to do the right thing, but it doesn't take but a few. And these are the people they need to bring into compliance.
In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.